Oh, sweet baby Jesus!
Okay, let's try this again. Okay, I gotta switch over. Oh no, I'm gonna die while trying to switch over. That's just crazy. Yep, I'm gonna die. It's okay, it happens. It happens. I should have laid some traps down there when I had a chance. Oh, that's great. That was rude. Wowzers. Where are these? These are right.
I'm telling you, if you got a tooth in your back pocket, there's the time to use it!
I'm gonna have to restart this because I'm way too close for comfort.
Oh! Yes! Yes!
I need to find a rocket. And I die. I die. Okay, it's gonna be a quick video. I just really wanna pass this level. Let's see. Hopefully I can do it.
Oh, Christ!
Don't let the gun go dry! Find yourself a panzer bus! Vehicle incoming, Bridger!
Got great aiming. Bastard man.
Shit, guns dry.
Find a rocket or a cannon or something.
Boomy. Don't use any of those anti-tank systems. This is frustrating. Why is this like so difficult for me? I'm just gonna have to go here and hit him with this.
German armor! Watch yourself!
Oh sweet baby Jesus!
Come on, am I even hitting them?
Another big, another one!
Come on! Gee, bus! So annoying. So annoying.
Tanks! Watch out!
Shut up, I heard you. I get it. There's tanks. Goddamn grenade launcher or something, you know?
Find a rocket or something!
No, no, no!
Bridger.
Fire a rocket or a cannon or something!
But you just leave me alone. So I just use this perfectly set up rocket launcher that I didn't pay attention to.
Find a rocket, or a cannon, or something! Nice! You stick it to a boy! That's it!
There's more. Oh yeah, there's too many of them.
I'm so sorry, Roger. I don't want to say so.
Yeah, me too, mate. We did our best, though, eh?
We will not surrender! They come to rescue us. Get them, boys! That was a lot of tanks for two guys. Like, overkill.
Well, I'm gonna say it, Bridger. Well done, son. Thanks. You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Oi. I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
Oh, come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Oh, the guy's still in the trunk. Oh, that's funny. Nobody blew up that goddamn freaking vehicle either. I got an achievement! I know you guys. Oh no, you guys could probably see it, yeah? I think you guys can see it on there, because this is a little different than my Twitch stream. I'm using a capture card, so I should be able to see it. Now we are waiting for loading. Loading should be faster. Oh, look at this, look at this. Let's go. Okay, we're done this one. Did I just start the same one or did I go to the next one? I'm pretty sure. Did you know? But did you know? Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna be fine.
It's a fucking cavalry! They're here, son! We're saved! They came back for us. They actually came back.
So deja vu.
What you mean? Well, I'm gonna say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Don't tell me I'm just continuing and watching the last credits to get the last scenes.
Fuck off.
Exit this.
Wait, oi, oi, oi. Ah, I gotcha. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Wonderful, we got to watch it twice. Oh, it was just better the second time around. I guess I'm gonna have to back out and pick the next chapter or whatever it is, you know? Because I couldn't hit start. I couldn't hit anything. Like, I had to watch this. And if I have to watch it, you have to watch it. Or if you're watching it on one of my videos, you can just fast forward. When the next chapter section starts. Oh, come on. I know.
Hallo?
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 It's so funny. Hello?
Is there jemand?
Is somebody there?
Bitte.
Please. Hello? Oh, that's just, it was so good I had to watch it twice. I mean, it wasn't even an accident. It was literally that good. Dun, 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 dun. No achievement this time, though. No achievement. Just one time only. But watching the end scenes as many times as you like. This doesn't hurry up. I'm gonna have to end this. Come on. Okay, that war stories I had to press back. Now we can go to the next war story. Place on medium. I'm by means no expert, as you can see the amount of times I die in the most stupidest situations ever, but I really do like these Germany deploys 400,000 French. I do really like the battlefield storylines. Campaign, that's what I'm looking for, the campaign. I really enjoy the campaign. I'm not a big fan of online, the multiplayer, but I'm a huge fan of the campaigns.
Kan jeg fortelle deg en hemmelighet? Jeg alltid syntes at landet deres er vakkert og forstørrende. Da jeg som barn fortalte de meg historier om skapninger og monster i skogen. Mine egne barn er fortsatt i Tyskland. Jeg savner familien min så veldig. Så nå er jeg her igjen. På jakt etter de monstrene i skogen. For tre dager siden prøvde en liten britisk kommandotropp å utføre et raid ved hjelp av en tekniker her. Angrepet lyktes ikke. De ble drept og vi fanget dem. Vi vet at noen er der
ute. That looked like it's gonna leave a mark.
Bare fortell meg hvem det er.
Det finnes utallige historier om skumle skapninger i de norske skoger, løytnant. Men da du burde bekymre deg for, det finnes ikke der ute.
It's a monster.
Du har ikke vært der så lenge, har du? Vet du hva ditt anlegg gjør? Hva det produserer?
Jeg trenger ikke bry meg om slike detaljer. Jeg trenger å vite om det er flere soldater der ute.
Altså, du vet ikke, eller du vil ikke vite.
Jeg anbefaler deg å snakke med meg. Om ikke, blir du sendt til Tyskland. Og der kan utspørringen være mye mer ubehagelig.
We wouldn't want it to be unpleasant.
Barnet i dette anlegget er mye mer enn essensielt for krigsinnsatsen. Folket ditt skaper et monster. Her, i dine bygningen, fatter du? First time skiing. Whoa! We need to control this. Ouch. It's all good. It's all good. You got it, girl. Jump? Oh, I just... Fiender forut.
Where are the people? How can you shoot a lady? What kind of animal are you? I just run into these zones like I am no good at hiding at all. Stealth is... Oh, there's more guys here. Wow, so much for hiding from the hiding from the searchlight, so I can't even freaking sneak in. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Lady of the night. Got a sniper, buddy? Night night. Nobody set off the alarm. Nobody's worried. It's all good in the hood. Okay. I guess I took more bullets to the head than I thought. Throwing knives is silent. I don't know what that means. I'm not a silent killer.
Finde verrückt.
Okay, let's try to be silent this time. If we can.
Ah!
little baby sleep.
Dette ser ikke bra ut.
Whatever she said. Can I throw knives from up here, though?
Nope.
And I got them all suspicious. They're taking bullets, right? 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 That's what I do. Okay, that's enough. What the hell am I doing? Jesus. I could have gone in there suddenly. What the fun is that? Just shoot random bullets till you hit somebody.
Ooh, grenade!
More grenades! Guy throws the flares to get these planes to shoot me down. It's so not kind. Not nice. Okay, I took some guys down silently, okay? Isn't that enough? Why has it gotta be everybody? That would be the easy way. Alright, sorry guys, had to put you on mute, start firing up. Got a call from Tyrone. Tyrone told me I'd be talking to this girl lately. I'm assuming one of my friends sent me that, that was pretty funny. Damn Tyrone. I think we got a problem. Been talking to my girl. Oh man. Bullet to the head, come on. Ridiculous. It's ridiculous. See what I mean? Like, sometimes stuff just makes no sense. Like, he took a bullet to the head, and he just, like, he's good. It's nothing. Now they're calling reinforcements. We got this guy who's all upset shooting from the bunker. Get him. Oh no, I'm dead! Oh, I'm getting so tired of this. He literally took a bullet. I swear I hit him. I'm gonna have to rewatch that. I'm pretty sure I hit him and he just like laughed it away. He brushed it off. And now I'm starting all over and I don't have time to start all over because sadly. This is not my full-time job, even though I wish it was. It is not, and I gotta go to work, which means I gotta go to sleep. I know, it sucks. Look.
Du hast es gesehen, oder?
I don't know how I got away with that. No, he saw me.
Deiter! Yeah, Deiter! Verdammt noch eins!
Or just save.
Soldater.
Verdammte Motor! Verdammte Karre! Ständig läuft Öl aus, Mann! Dann geh mal nach! Da! Einer von denen! Sturmangriff! Überrennt sie! Hier ist jemand!
Got no time for that. That was semi-silent. That was like, kind of silent. Jump off the ladder and fall to your death, they say. Still one more guy, isn't there? But where? There he is. See if I could get him. I think that might be all of them, I'm not sure. Let's not die by falling off the ladder. Thank you. Is there a way from the bottom? There's a way from the bottom. Oh, this would have made so much sense. Ha! That's funny. There's still people somewhere. Where is this alarm? I gotta take this alarm down.
Ah!
I thought he was gonna hit the alarm. I'm gonna take it down now that everybody's killed, you know. I'm gonna take out the alarm because that makes sense. Hello, anybody home? Just looking for a hot plate of soup. Well, it's damn dark in there. Turn it off. It's so depressing. And warm in here. I'll just stay in here. I hear them speaking. No silence for you guys. No silence. There will be no rest. No rest for the wicked. Stabbed them in the magical area because I couldn't even see it. Sorry guys, I was gonna come in quiet, but it's just not me. Probably upset. I'm supposed to be some sort of assassin, yet I'm just running in like a maniac. Oh, look at this. Look at this. taking the risk of getting myself killed. Ooh, the music has gone quiet. I think they are now officially all dead. Thank you for the ammo, sir. It must be stuck in the snow. I'm going the right way. I'm going back, ain't I? I'm a little lost. That's where I came from for sure. Yeah, it is. Now I see where I'm supposed to go. I didn't see that thing up on the right there telling me how far away I am from my destination.
Dette blir vanskeligere enn jeg trodde.
Going the way I should have gone, so I can be silent. Oh, there's my alarm. I gotta go. Not just the alarm there, but my actual alarm. They're all going to kill me now. And I died. Okay, that's it for me today. I have to go as it's time for me to leave. I'll be back and try to do this in a more silent way tomorrow. Probably not, though. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. If you're watching this on Twitch, check out my YouTube. Buzz out. BUZZOUT. Space Gaming. Check me out if you're checking this out on YouTube. Don't forget to check me out on Twitch. It's BuzzOut_Gaming. Thanks again, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and join me for the next one.